Marshwadan, Isila Masijan Hasdawa, Batri Takar Kalapar. Laiwasu Udam Ulha Hayash, Takar Bal Tashadau.
Hello everyone, my name is JJ, and today we are going to play Far Cry Primal, my friends. Yeah. So, we are waiting to load our very good and the new game, and then we will play. Yeah, what we will do? Today I think we will... What was that? What is this? Okay, as I said in the last video, we will do this mission over there, so let's go. Where it is? There it is. Okay, we got it. Where is my Bloodfang? Was sent to your beast's menu. Why? I want him. Okay, come to me. My very good tiger. Okay, so let's go to this place. It's not too far away from there, I think. It's only 500 meters. It's not too many. 500 steps. It's not too many when we are going with our tiger or some other beast, you know. Okay, so let's go to this place and then we will do this mission, which is about gathering a North Yellow Leaves or something like that, if I remember good. Okay, we can go this way and then right. So there we go, and there it is, yeah, and then straight to this place. Oh, I did not take it. I want to take it. Give me this. Thank you. Okay, and this one also, and this one also. Okay, let's go with our pub and the map to this place, then we will do the mission. Okay, 19 steps, 70, 60, 50, 40. Into Udamland. Oh. Collect the rare North Yellow Leaf for Syla. Go home. Go home, go home. Okay. Where is the next one? Yeah, it's an eagle. Okay. Where is the North Yellow Leaves? There it is! Man, the yellow leaves.
Udam kapar pura swarga, udam chamari. I
The Odam have taken your gear. No, really? I don't have anything. I don't have my. I don't have any. Okay. Any weapon. I don't want to say anything about this. They are. I don't want to say anything. It will be some very bad word. Okay, I've got a climb grapple hook. And let's do this. Da-da-da-da. Then we have to go this way and find our gear. Yeah. With protection. We have to craft some protection for this rod. Go home. Give me my equipment. Yeah. Craft. Okay. Now we've got it. Gear found. Okay, we have to go there. We got the walls here. There is the next steps. It's going over there. And to the cave. Okay, I think we have to be quiet, so... What? Be quiet, man. Easy. Go down. One, over there, and over there, so... Oh man. Go home. No. Do not throw the bomb to me. Oh no. Come here. Got it. Yeah, we got it. That now move body, drop this. Yeah. Okay, let's search for him. Search, research, whatever. And oh, he's clean. Only. Okay, it's good. They are clean. And then the last one somewhere here. Okay, let's go over there. Ow. Okay, not there yet. There's the our steps. Not our, but someone other. It goes over there. Oh! Let's take this. I have full pack of these items. And we are going out one more time. What is this? Wait a second, I have to take pause. Okay, I came back. You know, my mom came to my room. I don't want to show it. So, yeah, I skipped it. I think he's not alive, but he is. Oh. I think I cannot help him. Yeah, I cannot. So, let's go this way, and maybe we will find the exit from this cave. What? It's someone over there. Next enemies, yay! Wow! No. Let's mark him. Okay. Okay. And there is the last two persons. Mark him also. And now we have to throw the stone which is on the set. The owl, not. Take him and knife! Why not? Okay, take him fast! And go down, go down. Now we have to be covered from this person. There is two more. Okay, let's throw this down someone there. Take him from the back, so you know, because it's quiet kill, you know, takedown is the most quiet kill which we can do, so I like it so good. Okay, let's go. There's the steps. Next voices, kill the cave guardian. Where is the cave guardian? There he is. I don't know who is he. But okay, we have to kill him, so let's do this. One person. Okay. Oh, it's a heavy. It's not good information for me. Where's my double bow? Why I don't have him? I want double bow. Oh, because I got only one arrow. Go home, go home. Go. Oh! Oh! Go home. Give me my spear. Go home. Okay, let's help us. And then we will kill him. Good morning. Thank you. Let's search him. And what we are going to do now? There is the next steps over there. Wait, I have to search a bit for my arrows because I don't have so many and I need it. There is one, there is almost anything, so it's anything. Okay, the last person is on the up over somewhere here. We will use the grapple hook and now we can go to this base. There it is. Thank you. And there also B cluster. Interesting. Okay, let's go. There is the steps. Next. Is it not too many, really? Okay, I don't have to fight with him, with them. I can only jump. Wow, they are some. Okay, now we have to be careful. Yeah, I've got it. Go. Oh, okay. I think I can do it, but I cannot. You know this, that I jump over there and you know. Okay, let's search him. And then we are coming out one more time. Some camp over there. I don't want to go there. I think we are. Yeah, we did it. We go out. This music. Okay. Let's see what we will do in our village.
Why the Nata Udam Gwana?
Uparas. Darubalya. Laiwabi.
Sharufadaspi. Tasalwaya. Machi. Aucha. Utakar uli mwana. Nu si saus hinacha.
Oh damn. Entrance of the Udam homeland ruled by Ul. We will do this, but not now. We will do the one video, you know, this two person, this one, and for example, maybe this Where is this person? I am searching for one person. I cannot see. Okay, I think it's the only one what we can do now. So let's do this now. Now, okay. So let's go to this place. Wait a minute. Is it okay with the time? I want to do something more, so I will not do as long video today. Or? Yeah, let's do this. YOLO. You live only once. No, you only live once. Prepare. You can now craft the antidote. There it is. Antidote for poison damage and effects. Yeah. Ultimate boost. Six health bars. Why I did not get it? I don't have six health bars. Are you joking to me? Oh yeah, it's healing to health bars, but it's not giving me two health bars. Okay. I'm so clever. Okay, I think we have to go this way. I did not see this way. Okay, but let's go there. We are going out. I don't want the hunter vision. Okay, craft. No, I don't want to leave mission zone. I have to craft the poison. Something like brought through the Udam Canyons. Wow. Okay, let's search a bit over there. Oh no, I have almost everything, so we will do this fast, you know. I want to do this pretty fast. So let's go. What are you doing? Go home. Do not do this with my friends. I think it's my friend. Yeah, he's. You. Go home. Okay, red leaf. Hardwood. Which I need. Yeah, let's go this way. This way. Okay, I saw someone over there. Where is my beast? I want my beast. My Lutefang saber to go there and kill this person. Okay, this also. And this also. And then come to me. Okay, let's go this way. Cross through the damn canyons. Okay. Yeah, we got him. Kill them. You can do it. Just do it, man. Don't let your dreams be dreams. So just you shoot your grenade to me. Go home. Okay, let's go this way. Go home. Give me the spear and let's go. Go home. No, I did not shoot. One more time, really? Yeah, I got it. Let's search. Give me my arrows. Okay, there is also two more. Okay, let's go this way. Okay, be careful. Next enemy is over there. Try to take him. Oh, he did it. I think he will not do this because, you know, he cannot come over there or something like that. Go home, kill them. I will kill this one. You are killing this person. You will kill this person over there. Cancel arrow. Kill him. Thank you. There is the one person more. Good morning. Thank you. Good morning. No. Hello. It's more cool than
good morning.
Okay, let's go this way. Birds. Okay. And there is our target. What is the name? Cross through the Edam Canyons. Oh, it's a fire, a bonfire over there. Yeah. Cool. I think we will go to this path over there, and then we will go with this path to the our target. Yeah, Udam Rider Camp. Cross through the Udam Canyons. I'm doing it every time, right now. Okay. Next person, kill him. Let's go up, and then we will be our sniper for our beast. Do not do anything for my beast. Okay, we got him. Hell him. Oh man. Go home. Whoa! He goes so far away. I like this spear so much. I think it's getting very big damage because you saw him. I shoot him from there and he goes like very far away. I think it's a very strong weapon. No! Why you stayed on my way? Go home. Thank you. Next one. Give me my spear. Next one, give me my spear. Next one, next one. Okay, give me my spear. Where is he? Okay. Do not kill my beast! Did I not say it to you? Come to me, my friend. You are the best thing which is in this game. This beast. Ul fears the flame. Reach the Udam bonfire and claim it for Winja. Ah, I have to take this bonfire. I think it's a bit too far. I was thinking that it's a bit too far away, but it's not. It's pretty close. Okay, let's change the weapon on our bow. Let's get target for our beast. Let's cover a bit. And then kill this one. Then I will go behind this one over there. You go home. Go home. Do not kill my friends. Okay, let's go to the our target. Enemy. Okay. Got him. Oh. I shoot this elk over there. I think he's a bit angry from me, so let's escape. Okay, I did not see any alligator over there. And let's take this bonfire. So, I saw someone over there. Not there yet, but over there. Take this one. And now we have to take the next person. Where is he? There! Okay, take him. I've got this one. Oh. What? How? Go home. Oh. They have the masks, which is getting that if I were shot in his head, then I will not kill him. Because he has a helm. Something like that. I can say that this is hell. Kill this person. Go home. Do not kill my beast. Okay. Now we have to fire this bonfire. We have to. What is. Flame. No. Cancer arrow, and now I want to check one thing. Light! Yeah, light the bonfire. Easy. Easy word. Let's do this. Not working. I did it. Is it someone over there? I think it's someone over there, but therefore I did not claim this bonfire. But I did not. I don't see anyone. Okay, maybe somewhere here. There is one person. Yeah, it was he. We got it. Mamsasaya bonfire. 15 of 60 claim. The last one is in the Isilla. Isilla. You know, it's over there. Okay, new 3 persons in our village. Cool. Okay, what we've got right now? What is our target? I think we will do this in the next video, because this video is taking pretty many time. Reach Ul's cave. Late, but in the next video. So, F5, can I do this? Yes, I can. And this is it for today. The next video is coming tomorrow, and bye.